Lion at 3, 2, 1.
We're underway here in qualification match 29. Red cargo flying everywhere into that hub. Three so far into the upper hub. Three so far for the blue. They got four out of the five needed in that upper hub for the Red Alliance. 22-22 currently, as that one's in and out from the Platinum Peacocks. Robo Ravens from Royal Oak shoot and score, 2 for 2. There's two more in from 548. Two more in for the Blue Alliance. I think that was Flying Toasters with one and Torknado with the other. There's one off the rim, two off the rim for Platinum Peacocks. 548 with an endo, quick stop. Two in for the Blue Alliance. Those two just wide or high for from the Robo Stangs. Two more in from Torknados for the Blue Alliance. Two more in for the Blue Alliance in that upper hub from the Flying Toasters. One more came flying in, I think, from 5695. There's one of each in that upper hub from Peacocks and Flying Toasters. There goes two more in that upper hub. One, oh, sat on the edge. Now there's three up in that upper hub. Currently 48-34 in favor of the Blue Alliance. Flying Toasters heading back to climb up on that second rung right now with 40 seconds left to go. They want to make it to that traversal. As do the Robo Stangs. Now with 35 seconds, they're going to climb on that second rung and try to get to the third. Flying Toasters have one hook on that second rung right now. 81-15, meanwhile, continues to shoot cargo into the upper hub. 18 seconds left to go. They're coming back to climb. All three red robots kind of trying to figure out who's going to climb first. Robo Ravens just climb in and say, we're going to go. Peacocks try to climb. They only had one hook, but now they've got two with 1 second left to go. No good. That's the end of qualification match 29. We'll see if these
62-38.